YouTube, and today I'll be showing you how to get a Game Boy emulator for your iPod Touch. So first, you're going to have a jailbroken device. Now, go to Cydia. Wait for it to load. Just wait. Okay. So, just like wait for it to load. Shouldn't take too long. Okay. Now what you have to do is go to click manage, tap sources, edit, add. Now add this source. This one. Right. Exalize Cydia.exalize.com. The link will be in the description. Now, after that, get this other one, ihacksrepo.com, for ROMs, and another one is 4PP13 Team Respiratory, or apt.123locker.com. Okay. When you add all those three sources, go to Exalize. Now look up, go to G, or just search it up in this. Okay, just or do that. Now find this one, gba.mu, or if you don't want to do all that, gba. .mu. Okay, don't get these ones. Get like this one, because this one on the top and the one on the bottom, those ones don't save your game. Like on Pokemon, if you try to save your game, it won't save it. So when you install it, I already had it downloaded. Just click this install. Oh, let's say install. Okay, once you're done doing that, let me do this. Yeah. Now, when you're doing that, it'll load. And now, it might, just go, let me find it. You wanna go to the sources. Now, the one you got, go to iHacks Repo. So you go to, let me see. Okay, just like search the game you want. Let's say you want like Pokemon. Just try to find it. Or any, yeah, that's right, ROMs. Like here, I downloaded Pokemon Gold, Pokemon Ruby, and Pokemon Shine Gold, Silver. The ones that worked right now was Pokemon Shiny Gold and Pokemon Ruby. Now, if you want to get more, like a more variety, go to this one, and this it'll say just find one for the one you want, like P for Pokemon. Here's P, and you can install it. Wait, you install it. It'll have all the Pokemon right here, and just like that. Okay, so I'm just done with that. Shouldn't take too long. Okay, well, that doesn't work then. So just do the one I told you. The one iHacks Repo. And yeah, so when you do that, here's what you have to go here. What you have to do is click utilities, gba.mu. Click that. Okay, this will come up. Now what you want to do is click load game. Now, it should send you right here. Now, depending what game you got, it'll be right here. Let me load Pokemon Ruby. Just to show you it works, let me just do this. If you didn't save like on the Pokemon game, if you didn't like save it on that, it will save it on this. Like, it will do that every time you close the app. But if you already saved it, you can just click no and get on it. So here, I just click no.